some of the dust from the gel, because gel is so sloppy a little bit. So we're not finished yet. We just took off the color. There's definitely layers to this when it comes to doing a fill-in on gel. Gel is something else. But it lasts really long, so. All right, so the first thing is I'm changing out bits and I'm getting my carbide. I am about to take out the whisk. So you see how I'm manipulating the finger? I control the tool doesn't control me. I'm twisting and turning the fingers because I control it too. I'll be right back.